Reactivity of the alkanes. The alkanes have low reactivity for two reasons. The first reason is the carbon-to-carbon and carbon-to-hydrogen bonds are strong bonds, therefore it takes a lot of energy to break them. Here we have ethane, we have the carbon-to-carbon bond, that's a strong bond, and we have the carbon-to-hydrogen bonds, they are also strong bonds. So to break these bonds requires a lot of energy, which makes the alkanes unreactive. The second reason is the carbon-to-carbon and carbon-to-hydrogen bonds are non-polar bonds. That's another reason why they are unreactive or low reactivity. The two types of reactions they undergo are combustion reactions and substitution reactions, which we'll look at next.